The following documentary is made possible by the Charlotte-Mecklenburg Community Foundation of the Carolinas and the Mecklenburg County Alcoholic Beverage Control Board. The Urban League would also like to acknowledge our other collaborative partners, Charlotte-Mecklenburg Schools, the Urban Restoration Organization, and the Fighting Back Organization.
Child is born with no state of mind, blind to the ways of mankind. God's smiling on you, but he's frowning too, because only God knows what you'll go through.
Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge.
One day, her friend was talking about jumping me, so I got a gun and shot her in the leg.
Approximately 25 out of every 1,000 residents between the ages of 10 and 17 commits a violent crime.
Be dragging, then it happened. Then you don't think about it, cause you know your mind be stimulated when you're under the influence.
34% of high school students in the Charlotte-Mecklenburg area drink alcohol one or more days a week.
I ran from him and I tripped over the table and he was like kicking and punching me in a corner.
50% of men who assault their wives will eventually abuse their children.
What we're really talking about is empowering young people to tell their story.
I told him I got shot. He was like, for real?
That's how I learned how to shoot a gun. I dance now. I'm an exotic dancer now.
I just kind of went downhill from there.
In a world that makes them feel like they can't win.
Everything was just destroyed, so it was just like, I don't care no more. I don't care about life at all.
My father was never there for me.
I got kicked out of the job for
it. So I got that basketball scholarship, and that's when I actually got shot.
Can the city of Charlotte bridge the generational gap?
The parents at home don't know. They don't know what to do.
I was thinking about I should just go around killing people just for no reason.
I have never in my life thought that I would see someone pointing a gun with a mask.
Where the war between the law and the streets is never ending.
When I go to these scenes, the young kids are the witnesses. And the young kids are the victims. And that's sad.
What are the solutions?
It must begin with you believing that it can happen.
People don't just grow up to be bad. That doesn't happen.
You want to have success, you better have sacrifice, you better have discipline.
I never really got in fights and arguments, you know. I was just all around, you know, trying to be a peacemaker type of person.
Take a more active role in disciplining and guiding and teaching our young men how to be accountable.
They don't have to join in gangs. They don't have to carry drugs for a drug dealer that in order to be accepted.
There's no situation a young man is in that somebody wasn't in worse shape and succeeded anyway.
Maybe go over a situation in your head before you attempt it.
What we haven't taught people is how to settle conflict.
Since my mother passed in 05, he's been there for me, man.
The Urban League of the Central Carolinas presents a Joe Martin Institute for Inclusive Policy and Urban Youth Empowerment film. A Success by Choice and Justice production. A concept written by Dr. Patrick C. Graham and Tiffany Hilson. Directed by Flemuel Brown III. Young Lives on the Edge.
I'm trying not to lose my head.